the massive budget cuts coming to one area school district, almost $5.5 million worth for the Hickman Mills District by the start of the next school year, with fewer teachers in the classroom. And Peggy Bright is live at Ruskin High with the story. Peggy?
Kelly, teachers and staff have been filing in here all day to get the bad budget news firsthand. It comes as no great surprise, however. The red flags have been flying for quite some time. It's the same problem eating at most every school district now: how to deal with a decreasing budget while maintaining high standards for kids in the classroom.
We're trying to keep everything as close to status quo as possible.
But the issues facing Hickman Mills schools may be especially severe. Plunging property values and one of the highest foreclosure rates in Missouri are cutting deeply into the district's tax base.
And about 30% of our money comes from local property taxes. So as those assessed valuations go down, there goes also with it our funding locally.
What the district has hammered out are slices into every piece of the budget pie, but the most from classroom teachers, more than $1 million, and a freeze in salaries. Still, the number of teachers lost for next year is unknown, because some positions will be lost to attrition.
Perhaps there'll be cases where the class size won't be as small as it once was.
Athletic programs will remain, but there may be less travel. The big unknown in all this is how the federal stimulus package will play out.
Stimulus package is out there, but there's still many more questions than there are answers to how that will or will not help us in the long run.
So the $5.5 million shortfall could go up or down some, but the people here say no matter how you look at it, the financial outlook for Hickman Mills is bleak. We're live at Ruskin High. Back to you, Kelly.
Peggy, any possibility of schools closing in the Hickman Mills District?
No, and they say that might be the one silver lining in all this. The 14 schools of the Hickman Mills District will remain open.
All right, thank you, Peggy. Now here's a closer look at the main cuts to the Hickman Mills budget. More than $1 million from teachers, $1 million in salary freezes, and close to $1 million in support departments like athletic and travel. The district serves 7,000 students with 1,400 employees.